Look at this magnificent machine. So I was thinking about, would it be stupid if I extend and put winches out here instead? Like out here somewhere.
Shut the bug.
Then we can just put the buttons like on the side here and hoisten up the thing. I could have a camera as well to view how it's holding on. Yeah, that's also a good thing. Let's do it. Oh, this is silent sleeper? Well, no, wait. Resident sleeper works. What the fuck are you saying? You're telling me that this game is... Oh, dude, what the fuck, man? I trusted you, dude. Here you come and you shit on my cereal, man. What the hell?
Lillard!
Shut the bomb!
Oh my god, I don't like having this channel. Like, I get Pokemon stuff. What the fuck is this Pokemon shit? No, it's 2 seconds and it looks weeb as fuck, don't click it. Get back to this thing, expand. There it is, perfect. Just some music in the background. Do we need more fuel on this thing? We also need to fix these motherfuckers here. Okay, shit. I need to turn on the NAS drive. Everyone hold on.
Lillard.
Shut the bug.
Are we back? How far out do I need to have the winches for this thing? Like this far out? Leave Nosferatu on? I mean, I want to, but the feature isn't really functioning. It might be because of what type of drives I'm using. I'm using the Enterprise drives, and I really want more of them, but fucking assholes are buying all the drives now for that new mining thing that might work out. They don't even know if it's gonna work, and they're still fucking buying out everything. Assholes. I mean, it's more of a gambling than technically. It looks really good, honestly. Looks utilitarian. Why wrong orange? I think it looks better. It's almost like I want to put more of the wrong orange on it, just to give it a little bit more of that... make it look a bit different, you know? Or am I crazy? Wrong orange. That sounds like a good band name. Wrong orange. Perfect, there we have that. Trump orange? Do you think Trump is gonna be associated with orange for a long time to come? Yeah, this is the correct one I need. Perfect. Pipe angled and closed. Perfect, that's just what we need. I don't really like having the fluid pouch as the air intake. Technically, it's not, doesn't look very good. But it looks fine, honestly. All right, we're gonna color everything else on this thingy wingy. I believe it. Time has come. What color should the Indian be? Like just, I can't color the Indian. Oh wait, it's a wrong tool, okay. Well, I can't color a lot of it. Black, I guess it's gonna look the best, I guess. The exhaust can be black too. I think the black pipes does look pretty sick on this thing, I guess. Black radiator doesn't look good. Have it very light gray. Yeah, no, black tubes. Red rocker covers. Yeah. Tanks can also be red. Should we do that? That looks pretty sick. Does it look Ronald McDonald? It looks futuristic, I'm gonna keep it that way. I think it looks good. I think this is gonna work, honestly. Hang on, I have a plan. Yeah, let's do it like this, actually. I gotta have both rope and winches. Then I might be able to use the connector as well. Oh wait, we don't want to have double-sided then. Okay, this side is gonna be cables. If I wanna do the connectors to the things I turn on the... Is it these cables I want then? Points to the legs. Wait. Are you telling me that if I put technically two winches here, I can also winch into the corners of the container? So I need an electric cable. What cable is that? What's it called? It's a hose. We have ropes on this leg right here. If I want to connect, there is this cables I need then, right? Yeah, those were electric and these are ropes. Read the description. A large equipment storage unit containing a 20 meter electrical cable. Wait, is this like just an extension cable or something? Is it like I'm gonna be picking it up with a fucking ATX power supply cord? Oh, okay. But what do I want then? Is it rope? Is it both? Okay, so we don't... Okay. Well, we're gonna need more rope anyway on this thing. Some rope so we can cope. This is gonna need one hell of a control panel. Yeah. So we connect from the top and we connect to the bottom. That should be able to carry a container. These winches for just in case we need them, basically. We can be able to carry more stuff if we have those winches, because if we get something irregular, we can just tension it up. Oh, I'm getting a bit worried about this fuel connector, actually. I gotta move it up just in case. Hose. I need a hose anchor. Just so this portion doesn't remove our... Oh, is it lamps? The lamps poking down is not gonna be a problem, is it? But I... Don't need to sink the lamps in. Nah, I don't think so. I want this to be one side. Man, I should have though. Technically, I should just have two. Four, it's gonna be actually. I wonder if that's gonna work though. Don't forget red and green positioning lights. I was about to say suck my dick, but where do you put those?
Lillard. Shut the fuck.
Is that a legit way? Red green precision lights, where do they go? Yeah, but when you see a helicopter in the sky, it looks in a certain way. Port red is left, starboard is right green, so the light should be okay. Hang on, I can have them up here then, my position lights. I don't know, why is it blinking like a fucking light? What's AHV? Yeah, let's not do it RGB. I can't be bothered. I can just put the color on the lamp itself, right? Wait, was it red on this side? Green on this side? Oh no, fuck, how do I make it green? It's when I place it. Okay, red on the left, my bad. Is there any other lights I need to put on this thing? To make it legit? White in the back? You're not making shit up, are you? It seems legit. Flashing white beacon on the tail. How do I make something flash? What a blink. Is this actually called a blinker? Oh my god. Oh my god, that's actually called literally a blinker. Oh my god, this fucking game. Quite fucking literally. Okay, let's take a look here. What this thing does. So how does it blink? 1 second on, 1 second on. Is there actually something to it? It's a red blinking light on the tail. Hang on. I'm a helicopter lights. At night meaning. Police helicopters and every other kind of helicopter display red and green navigation lights. On red on the left, green on the right. That's correct. So Chat has been correct about that. This is an observer at distance can tell whether the aircraft is heading towards or away from them. There isn't any need for police aircraft to have a blue light. Yeah, but the other lights, what about them? It seems like it's gonna be a white light in the ass. Oh no, it's gonna be a steady light in the ass. It's gonna be white on the... No, wait a second. Can I get the monitor design? No! You're correct! It's a red strobe on the ass. No, no, no. Yeah. I wonder why. Oh, there's also gonna be two white strobes at the bottom and the top. So there's actually gonna be a lot of fucking strobing things. But how much does it blink? Is it one? It can't be very quick, can it? Apparently, there's gonna be white strobes up here. And somehow downwards as well. Shouldn't I see this helicopter crash again? It's not gonna crash ever again. It's just too safe now. The white strobes are supposed to be up here and... okay. But we're gonna have one white strobe a little bit off-center then. Another one a little bit off-center just below. They're also gonna be strobing. Can I decide how strong they're gonna be? Infrared? What the hell? Wait! Don't tell me you can have infrared cameras and shit in this. Holy fuck. That's so cool. Alright. Those are all gonna be blinking. Gonna need more buttons inside then. I think I'm gonna put them down here in that case. Position, lights, and strobe on, off. We're so fucking legit now, chat. Positioning lights, it's gonna be that one. Okay. That's not positioning lights, it's exterior lights. Wait, did I not even name these things? I think I didn't. Wait, I don't have any power. Wait, is it power I'm pulling? Oh no, I'm pulling power. I'm a fucking idiot. Yeah, I'm coping pretty well right now, chat. Okay, good lights. We have a battery up here we can use. The Winchester have a... the other one, I guess. Pull both of those. Not the winches can have the same power source. We are recharging these batteries, right? What the fuck do the ropes need power? What are you whining about, you fucking asshole? Oh, never mind, here we go. Perfect. Oh god, is it empty here or is it just looking empty? Okay, never mind. Perfect. Michael Collins died today. I'm very sorry for asking this. Who? Remember, I have know nothing about pop culture. Third Apollo astronaut. Oh shit. That sucks. I should have known about who went to the moon. There's a quick question here. Was it one guy called Neil Armstrong, right? It was not the Armstrong I'm thinking about that was good at biking. It was Lance Armstrong. It's the name. This is the same. Lance Armstrong was a biker. What happened if they would mix it up over at NASA and, you know, one ended up on a bike and the other one went to the moon? Also, I have another question. Armstrong, was he actually the first one on the moon, or was he the first one that said the words? Both the first and the one that said it. He said it. I don't think he said that word the first thing he went on the moon. He absolutely did not say the word, okay? That would have been horrible. Oh, wow. They get the D word over at NASA when he sets his foot on the moon. Jesus Christ, no. Okay. We're using the cooling on the bottom now. Buttons, not bottoms. Bottoms, buttons, 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 buttons. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Up. Down. Down. Up. Holy shit, this is one hell of a coded helicopter. Super coded. Did he add a video camera chat? Should we have a video camera as well? That sounds very hardcore. Can display. Dude, this is some big displays. I mean, I could put the displays in the wall here. Next to the parking thing. That's gonna be too big though. I'm gonna have 2x2s. Oh no, this wall. I can't put it in this wall because we made it look cool. What if I just have it down here? No. On this side. A GPS. We don't really gonna need a camera, I think. I mean, it would be cool to be able to see it flying around. I don't know. We don't on top. I mean, I could technically put a camera on top. Yeah, camera looking down. No, we're not gonna do it yet. No, 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 no. Let's just quickly test and see if the lights and strobes are working. Oh my god, I jumped straight into the thing. Oh, we forgot to color the buttons. Interior, backlight, position lights. Are lighting up. And now. Wait, did I forget to put them in? Oh, for God's sake, it's not even at all plugged in.
Shut the bug.
My E click double click sometimes. Sick! Seems legit. Technically, these lights are only gonna be turned on when we're loading it, and then being turned off afterwards if we're gonna follow regulations. Color everything in here.
Lillard! Shut the bug!
Good. I think we're ready. Is it ready? Let's take it out for a spin then. Oh yeah, no, we have still not fixed the instruments and the speedometer. Yes, correct. And the GPS is not working. Altitude meter. Oh my god, what happened to the speedometer? Linear speed sensor. Which one do I want if I want to have speed over distance? It's linear, yeah. Yeah, altimeter is this one here. The question is, the fuel tanks, what range are they? How much fuel does a fuel tank have? A medium one, 170 liters. Is that what I'm supposed to put in here then? It's four of them.
Lillard. Shut the bug.
Can I connect many fuel tanks to one fuel gauge? No. It's the only one I want, the inner one. Wait, is that even the fuel tank? Why is this one already hooked up to something? Wait, it's already hooked up to the fuel tank. Oh, yeah. You think I'm gonna fucking do algebra and equations? Are you fucking crazy? Okay, perfect. There was also the RPM that was spinning. What am I supposed to RPM at then? max value. Let's put max value at 5,000. Wait, how many RPMs can this thing do? Oh, but this is the Indian RPM I have these guys hooked up to, not the rotor RPM. Wait, is it the rotor RPM I want? Can it even show? The rotors can't show RPM. No! RPS is on the Indians. Oh. Hang on. This is overkill as fuck. Torque meter is to pipes going to the rotor. Wait, you want me to put 20 in these things? Oh, let's fucking save this thing. Chat is always right. It's just one of them. Oh my god, I think chat is correct. Oh, look at the fuel gauge as well. I guess it's right. It seems more right than before, at least. Oh, that's cool, because... Oh, it takes forever to slow down, though. Electricity is going up on these knobs as well. Still two keys. Oh, yeah. Shit. We should probably do something about that. There's some painting I have to fix in here as well. Let's test the speedometer first, then. Oh my god, the poor Indians, man. Holy shit. Here we out. No bet right now. Turn on the lights on. Gearbox on. Auto hover on. And off we go! Perfect. We're still revving these Indians very hard. We need to put a maximum on the throttles. So, the train did 25 or something, right? At its highest speed. 20, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 28, 29. 30, 31. Fuck it, let's deliver a package. We're gonna do the gambling when we get there. I'm gonna look up a bit more. And trust my instincts instead. Dude, it's so cool! Rotor span, is something wrong with the rotor span? I don't even know what that means. Yeah, I can probably go quickly if I turn off auto hover. But I'm gonna trust it with my life for now. I'm controlling this thing with ASDV and the arrow keys. This is the roll, but I'm jerking like this. Here we have the jaw. I'm pushing forward for the pitch to get forward momentum. We're gonna stop here. Pitch up, collective down. Yaw to the side at the same time and roll in a bit over the parking lot. It's a little bit too close to the building there. Oh my god! It's taking off again. Don't worry about it. It's probably gonna land by itself. Are you fucking kidding me? But the collective is done. Oh fuck, we bounced there. Get the hot over off again. Perhaps that was what fix it. Oh, I think it was the auto hover that cucked me a little bit. Oh my god, it's really speeding up this Indian. Hell yeah, look at this. As professional as it gets, chat. Break! Oh, it's actually out a bit. Oh, well, fuck it then. I think it's gonna be okay. I doubt we're even gonna need to attach it to the lower winches. But should I anyway? Alright, let's hoist and send this thing up. Not much more we can do about that. Oh yeah, there actually is no... Oh shit, I was expecting it to also have the rope things down there. Oh my god, I don't think the winches are strong enough, or we don't have enough power for them. No, they have power. Shit. Should we still get... It's gonna dangle less this time though than last time. Are you sure I can't connect a rope to that thing? Oh shit. Oh well. Life is full of surprises, chat. This is one of them. Let's do a gamble. Oh my god, Robo's scope is all over in chat. It still doesn't work, okay. Will we make it to the South Harbor intact? Chat. So, in other words, we're gonna fly from the top of the island down to this. I guess we're gonna land it on the dock here. That's gonna be a pretty precise landing as well. I'm gonna fly past our airbase to get to it. I'm only gonna turn off autopilot in flight if I really have to. Alright, here we go. Cope, motherfucker, cope, motherfucker, cope. Oh, cock, I already had the gearbox turn on. Well done, we're cranking it up. It's already taken off. It's... Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Are my winches too weak? Just use electric connectors. So I'm supposed to use the blue wire. So chat lied to me. That's what happened here, okay? Turn off auto hover. It makes no difference! Oh! Turn off auto hover! Oh my god! But I'm still gonna try. No, he's going into the trees! Oh my fucking... Oh, get up! Get up! Is it still fine though? Oh, it's absolutely not fine! You have 3 blades left! How are you even flying? No, flying! Oh god! Oh my god. Deja vu, man. We absolutely crushed a tree. $30,000 of diesel spilled straight into this nature reserve. It's an absolute catastrophe. Greta is very angry. It's not over yet. Yeah, but I thought it was gonna... I was certain. I bet everyone that said yes thought that it was tightly engaged, correct? Will we make it to South Harbor intact? Well, we clearly crashed into the forest, so no, we didn't. You need connectors and maybe some rails. Cables won't work. Yeah, but why can't I just hinge it up? Are they too weak? Those containers are heavy. Okay, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna actually move this in twice. And should we get the medium winch instead? Hell yeah, that's gonna do it. That's gonna goddamn do it. We could even make this look good. Need solid anchor points. No, the problem here is that we didn't chunk it up close enough. How's the shopper doing? I'm at work. Yes. Can I have a magnet sucking onto this thing when it comes up? Mag all. 200 stress, that's gonna not happen. So what you guys are telling me is that I need to have connectors perfectly aligned. Okay, so how far are the connectors from each other in the game? That's 7, that's 8. In other words, 9. Okay, so that's the correct distance then. Will it automatically connect? Am I reading this correctly? So technically I should be using the small. Okay, we're gonna do this then, okay. Because the connector is right next to. Okay, here we go. Would that work? It drags up, so imagine the container being here. This is where the rope attachment is, and this is where the connection attachment is going to be. Isn't that smart? Yeah, but the small winch is going to drag it up to where... Wait a second, you're actually... smart. Can I just put it sideways like this? Oh, cock. Not really. It's not going to look good with a big one like that. But I mean, I could do it like this, but that's going to... No. I think we can move it up with a smaller winch. Well, if we can't... Life gonna suck ass. So, hey, it is what it is. How long is a container? And is the connector at the very edge of it? No! Didn't cock anything. Good. Perfect. Have you tried using the connectors? If you use them, the container will be fixed to the helicopter and will not swing at all. That's why we're doing this. I just need to get it close enough, and I think the winches would be fine for that, right? Reduce the gear ratio on or rotor RPM. It can shake the heli. Is it? This game is way too fucking crazy. For that. You know, it's gonna be fucking shaking. I'm gonna be fine with that, honestly. Let it shake. Do the connectors need a turn on and off thing? Okay, let's just fix the logic on these then. Up. Up. Down. down. Perfect. Robert should study physics at Khan Academy to get good at these games. Chat, the only school I've been part of is the hard school for hard people. Life's hard school. I'm a hard ass, Chat. Remember that. What am I saying? School is for fucking losers, man. I fucking dropped out from school in middle school. Fucking losers going to school. Oh, so this is gonna be the release button. Oh my god, okay. It's gonna suck on automatically and it's gonna be cool kadonk and this thing is gonna release it. Are we correct? Let me just eat some of this chocolate. Oh yeah, thank you for the burger. What's that? If you skip middle school and shit like that in America, does the police come and get you and bring you to school? Perhaps not, I haven't heard of police shooting kids yet. Perfect. Power 2, okay, here we go. Perfect. Let's keep this vault, please. We're not talking about that type of school thing. Oh yeah, please. Oh, that's right! The police can't come and get the kids because they're already at school handling the metal detectors and looking for drugs. How many kids did I kill yesterday? 2 in Deus Ex. Didn't I shot one kid in the back as he ran away from me with a rocket launcher and he exploded. It's one of the things I want to see by default. I don't want to install a killable kid mod. I want to fucking shoot him with a rocket launcher, man. Mostly inner city schools have them. I mean, it makes sense. I'm pretty certain a country school has no problem. Except the school bullies and the yawks and stuff like that, you know. If I wanted to raise kids in America, would my kids be better off being raised at a school on the countryside? in like town of 20,000 people. Stolar County. Country kids. Hey guy, class, put your guns in the gun lockers. Fucking sort of pulling out shotguns and hunting rifles. Okay, teach. We're not hunting right now. We're gonna go hunting. That's 4 p.m. Okay, teach. Oh yeah, and today at the culinary class, we're gonna learn how to make moonshine. And then we're gonna have the truck jumping over the creek course after lunch. Okay, teach. Oh yeah, and this penis inspection day every day. Okay. Oh no, shit. Yeah, I would be really weirded out by penis inspection day, honestly. Yeah, close enough. Expection? Wait, expection? Well, it's close enough. Stop judging me for everything I do, chat. I feel like the helicopter blades are too high up, technically. Alright. Do we got it? Do we got it this time? Do we got it? Do we got it? Do we got it? Fix the keys? I'm gonna be brutally honest. I'm gonna be brutally honest and fair here, chat. Don't make me angry, okay? In helicopters and airplanes, okay? I swear to God they have a start ignition key for each engine. This is legit. Probably just a switch, that's probably true. Wait, do they have that? Turn on all our lights. What's this light? Oh shit, no wait, why there's a door. My bad. Oh, those are the exterior lights, okay. What's this thing there? I built a helicopter, I don't know how, what I've done to it. Dude, a helicopter can definitely have keys for the Indians. Crank this bad boy up to 80,000. And whoa! Why two trolls though? That's a really good question. So one of them should be a brake. It would be cool if one of them was the elevation. What the fuck was it called again? Complexion or something. Collective, yeah. Is it called collective because of communism? Because the Russians made helicopters? Like collective farming? The wind is pretty strong, it's rocking me pretty hard. Why have a hard time staying afloat? Did we check center weight anything? Yeah, I'm sure we're gonna be fine as well. Alright, here we are. Pull on the stick, collective down. Do a spin. Oh my god, it's way windier today. We have landed. Let's not fuck up the Indians. Oh my god. Oh my god. I mean, I can break from this position, technically. That block is pissing me off. The word spam, like spamming, came from a British comedy, right? Was it Monty Python that made spam a thing? Please try a lighter container. There's no lighter container. Oh, fuck, it's blowing today. And it's blowing my helicopter away. This one is 22,000. Oh my god, there is different weights to them. Most of them are 2.5 though. All of them are 2.5. I think we have the lightest one. No, we actually have the lightest one. Ours was 2,200. Don't worry, our ropes can drag this thing into position. Then the connector's gonna hook onto it.
Lillard. Shut the bomb.
Up. Oh my god. Oh, turn on. Whoa! That scared the shit out of me! Dude! That's sick! I swear to god, this time we're actually gonna make it. If I don't see everyone betting yes this time, fuck you. Robert, what about the center of mass? I have no fucking clue where it is. I actually have no idea. As we can tell, it's really pushing the... It's gonna be great. It looks really fucking... Dude, this is going to be it, my mans. And where mans. It's super stable. Oh, hell yeah to the yeah. It's way slower though. But it's more stable in the air. Do you think the mass is actually helping with the wind? Indians are really struggling, or knocking, or whatever. Put it on to 50,000. Let's just fly it now. Let's not fuck this up. Do it. That's cool as fuck. Honestly, I love this shit. Look at the cockpit. The cockpit looks great as well. King is holding some binoculars in here. Yeah, if I ever make a video on this, this is gonna be a thumbnail. Hang on. I wish the sun was further down though. I can just fake a sun in. Yeah, here we go. This is gonna be way better. It would be cool to have the cockpit in picture too. Perhaps from below instead. No. Copium transport. Oh yeah, I can actually put the sun where I want it to be. Ah shit, yeah. This way. How's the fuel situation? We still have plenty of fuel if the gauges are working correctly. We're doing 21 knots, nautical miles. 25. We're going at around 100 kilometers an hour. A lake there. Is this the lake we're seeing? Or is the... God damn it. Oh shit. Fuck. We don't have HUD work perfectly with this setup. Perhaps. Wait, is that my airport? Dude, I think a HUD would work great with this. Auto hover makes me slower. Auto hover also makes me not die. Wait, can I put an auto hover on only roll? Can I have a roll only auto hover? I just need one more of those pieces, right? And only activate that one. That will make me quick as fuck. Fix the windscreen so you can see better. Are you telling me to put a 3x3 in the middle instead, and 2s in the end? Could I do that? I think I could put a 3x3 and then 2s. Or just 2. No. We'll see. That's actually a good suggestion, man. Alright, we're flying over the airport. Fuel levels are depleting quickly. Let's just find this place quickly. Okay, we're gonna crank down the trolls a bit. No, not that little. Get him back up a bit. Oh my god! We're gonna run out of fuel. Where's the place? Oh shit, it's probably more to this side. It's over that mountain. Oh no, there it is, I think. I don't think the fuel gauges are pro. We can run on fumes over there. Oh shit! I think we just ran out of fuel. Holy shit! Ah! Fuck! Oh my god, the diesel tank is on fire! Oh, we were so close! Oh my god! People got cucked hard today! We don't have a fire extinguisher! Yeah, let's drive this burning— oh wait, can I actually drive this thing over there? The battery's gonna run out instead. Can I actually drive it though if I wanted to? It's completely stuck. Let's release this burning motherfucker, hang on. So we can save the helicopter at least. Oh no, heat is going up quickly now. No, it's completely fucked. The wheel is in the air. The rope is still attached. Oh no. It's fine. No, it won't explode, luckily. But we clearly have a few issues with this thing. One of the issues is the Indian is going full ham at all time, which is not correct. And we should probably have one throttle. I want to have it to the right. That seems like the correct place to have it, yeah? Spaghetti code? My code is perfect, man. I don't know what I can put there instead now, though. GPS? Tiny GPS? Is the GPS hard to make? It definitely is. Alright, first off, before we add more fuel to this thing. How do I make this thing... Is this gonna make it only go... Is this gonna remove 40% of the maximum? I think I'm gonna do that. Set RPM limits on the Indians instead. This, I can't do that, you fucking... Can I? Oh shit. I need a PID to control throttle smoothly. You know what? Yeah, let's put it down at 15. That should be fine. I can put the throttle on 8 instead. Perhaps that should be good enough. And I mean, additional tanks won't even look bad on this thing. Oh. Oh no, you cuck lamps in the cucking piece of shit lamp. Okay, I'm gonna kill you. I'm sorry, lamp. Wait, I might not have had to kill you actually. Come back, babe. Custom tanks? No, not on this thing. Peep. Perfect. Perfect. Just like we planned, chat. Just like it told me to do. This is on you. The positioning light is gonna be almost... I mean, I could put some tanks in the front as well, just to make it, you know. I mean, that's twice the fuel. But let's just be honest here. Thrice the fuel is not a bad idea. What about the custom tank? Because this thing is a fucking stick figure. Where the fuck am I supposed to put the custom tank? This is a helicopter. That's super funny, Robert. Oh my god. Oh, I need a hoose! Ah! But the hooses are usually at the refueling stations, technically. Ah, fire extinguisher as well. Holy shit, there's a lot of things we're missing on this. I gotta have it on the inside here. I should have some outfits in this. Oh, that's gonna take too much space in. How does a heater work? Is it electric? That's a good question. What does it? What does it actually use? It uses electricity, definitely. Don't worry, chat. Calm the fuck down. Heater electric. It's definitely an electric heater. All right. If we need it, we can turn it on. Put them inside the walls. I really can't do it here though, because I tried to make it look good. See how it's a slipped block there? So I can see better from the seat here when I'm reversing. Why a heater? Because we're gonna go to the North Pole eventually with this thing. I wonder how much fuel we're gonna need for that. Oh, this is gonna be a real pain in the ass. It's not gonna be on rail. Alright. Honestly, I'm not gonna... You know what, chat? Fuck you. You guys know we can't trust the fuel levels in this game. It's just not going to happen. Oh, you fucking ass! Oh wait, this is actually good. See what the middle weight is? And the container is definitely going to make it more back heavy technically. Perfect! Hell yeah, that looks wicked cool too! And the blades here will cool down my tank, so we're never gonna catch fire. It's perfect, that's exactly what the meaning of it was. Hell yeah. Okay, everything is correct now, chat. Look at this shit. Fuel tanks are correct. Collectors are- Oh, Jesus! Doors are working. Lights are working. The heater is not working. Well, it's gonna be fine. And there's tanks for fucking raid, man. We're building a helicopter. And we've been having great success today. We managed to pick up a container with this container cargo helicopter. The only small drawback. It worked perfectly. Lights, engines, everything. It's just a small little problem that you might have transporting shit, especially in a helicopter. We ran out of fuel. So we have added a little bit more fuel here in the back. We have our precision strobe lights. Exactly where they're supposed to be. Like a real helicopter. This is the blinker. And here we have a small generator, a battery. Oh shit, hang on. Where's my front wheel? Down here, it's pushing down a little bit, I think. Here we have an electric Indian running that one. Wait, let me just show you, chat. So, Anders, you don't mind if I trick your viewers into buying a game that's overcomplicated and they play it for 10 minutes and then it's gonna be fine. So this is how this game works. It's all, look at all of this. What the fuck is this warning? I don't have any power, what the hell? Button has power, oh no, it doesn't have any power, shit. So here's the power shit. We have some composite crap if you want to, like, I don't know, move that shit around. Electricity, data, video feeds. We have to do a video feed. That would be sick, actually. Audio. You can make audio in this? Wait, can I make a radio and shit? Can I play music in it? Can I play YouTube videos in the game? That would be sick if I could do that. Oh my god, I can put chat in on the monitors and have you in the game. That would be absolutely sick. Hang on, can I do that? Stormworks Twitch chat monitor. What did I find myself when I searched that? I was getting lower bullets. I don't know if it's possible. I don't get any hits on it. If we have a monitor in my cockpit, I have no videos to play on it. You always find a way, chat. At least when I start my dictatorship, I know that you guys are gonna do very well in the torturing chambers, you fucking assholes. Oh yeah, Goatsy. Permit. How do you permit people? I've never done it myself. Permit Mr. Goatsy? Wait, how does it work? Is it slash permit? Permit. Is permit? Fuck up, chat. Fucking assholes. There you go. Maybe, okay, maybe. Well, I don't see anything here, but what the fuck? I can literally put fuel with the value to it and speed and battery and all of this shit on one of these motherfuckers? That's a GPS. And backlighting work on these too? Okay. No, 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 we can't start doing this. I can even make a radar. Holy shit. What do we have here? There's a button that's not connected. And what's the warning down here? does not have a power switch. Let's put it on this one then, and those two is gonna fix themselves. Perfect. Read subs, please. Oh yeah, that's actually true. When did we live? Super Nintendo, thanks for 17 months. Vecker, I've read you. Super Sue, I've read you. Fluky, did I read you? Slayer Dork. Fluky TV, thanks for the 6 months. Where are the streams, Robert? I did read you, Billy, but I don't think I read Slayer Dork, did I? Thanks for 5 months, man. Seal Team Sesh, thanks for the triple. Trivex, thanks for 47 months. Moomoos, thanks for 47 months as well. Galileo Matteo, thanks for the double. I've been watching your content since BF3 Sniper Shotgun days. Keep it up, you rock. Yeah. What if I revert a little bit, at least? Now that you mentioned Battlefield 3, and I think I mentioned Battlefield 3 in another stream yesterday, I was sitting thinking, instead of making super good videos, what if I just make pretty good videos instead? Like I did back in the days. Like, there was no thought to it, no quality control. Well, it was quality control, definitely, back then as well, but not as strict. No! Hear me out, chat! Hear me out! Did anyone see the JonTron video with the grandma and crap and all his recent videos? It's too high production quality. Too high production quality. The studio ruined JonTron? Yeah, definitely. I would say a little bit his red pills. I guess, a little bit. I think people are allowed to believe whatever the fuck they want, including him, I guess. But, you know. It's okay. Just hire an editor and pay them an exposure. That sounds like something what a douchebag would do. Who watches JonTron? I swear to God, why am I talking about JonTron? Was I supposed to read subs? I swear to God, you know that scary, spooky show they had in America with the when they go through a door? What is that called? That show. It's a spooky door that opens up. Twilight Zone. I swear to God, one of the best jokes I've ever seen in my entire life has to be from a JonTron video, a recent one. When he flies through that door, and then someone just throws a door frame at him with a door on it or whatever in real life. That joke, I swear to God, that was probably the reason my first RGB silent keyboard fucked up, because it was just spewing. That was the funniest shit I ever seen. That was so fucking stupid and clever at the same time. That was really good. Really fucking clever. Oh shit, what am I talking about? Where were we? Oh yeah! It was Galileo Matteo I was reading. Yeah, thanks for double, dude. And thanks for, yeah, oh fucking dude. Babefield? Battlefield 3 was the shit. Battlefield 3, 4 was also good, but it was just so ass in the beginning. No Milo? Is that how you say it? Thanks for the double, man. That's actually a pretty decent name. Greasier Viking, thanks for 250 videos. Hey Robos, I'd like to drop some money for you every now and then, even though I don't often have time to watch streams live due to grad school and part-time work. What's grad school? Regardless, as you're the only streamer that I watch because most others are cringy emo. Oh my god, I'm not. Here's some financial compensation for the 3090. Also, I got a blue budgie named Lego. Please say hi to him in Danish. Lego! Oh no, you're Danish! It started so good. How do you say hello in Danish anyway? In Swedish it's hey. In Norwegian it's hey. And in Danish it is In Swedish, it's bork, and in Danish, it is borke, and in Norwegian, it's that, and in Danish, it's pæske borke. What's goodbye? Goodbye is the same thing as hello. That's actually a stupid thing. So, why are we talking about this? What am I fucking doing with my life? So, in Sweden, we say hey. And when we say goodbye, it's hey då. Because it's hello, but it has been. Kinda. Does it make any sense? It's hello from the past, or some shit like that. Yeah, I don't understand it. So that song actually means... No, hey hey Monica is like a double hello, I guess. But also, technically, you could say hey hey when you... That is actually goodbye. You can use it as goodbye as well, I guess. Monica, the song, hey hey. Hey hey Monica, hey på dig Monica. Hey Monica, hey på dig Monica. That song. It's actually a really good remix PewDiePie made with that song. It's actually, honestly, probably the best one. Lillard! Shut the bun. What were we talking about again? Hello in Danish. Grease Viking, thanks for the 250 bitties. Shado, thanks for the double anniversary. Goddamn, it's 2 years already. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah, I mean. Goddamn. Duke and Pook, thanks for the preem. Thank you, thank you. It's always cute when people have and in their name. Like it's two individuals. That's extra. Well, it might be actually. X Volcon, thanks for the 46 months. Lion Duck, thanks for 21 months. 21 months of snacking, still not done yet. Hey, good. Excellent. Fox Blade EXC, thanks for 13 months. How has it been 13 months? I swear to God. Soon it's Christmas. Like I always said, it's gonna be Christmas again, and then we're gonna ask ourselves what the fuck is going on with time, and hey, boom, shakalaka, Trump's running for president again. Gonna have Mike Rowe as well running the Libertarian Party, and I'm gonna move to America, I'm gonna vote for him, I'm gonna be in the street, and then it's Christmas, and then we're gonna have Santa Claus coming. That's how it's gonna work. Anders, thanks for fucking raid, man. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Greaser Viking, thanks for another 260 bitties. Lego appreciate it, lol. Also, can you get a button that you press when recording that highlights the funniest part in the recording? That may make editing easier for you. I have been thinking about this. I have been thinking about having a button on my stream deck with a beep. Which is not sent to the first layer that you guys are hearing. So I can literally just make a dog whistle click that I can see in editing. Libertarians don't believe in minimum wage. I mean, hell. Fucking, if someone can do it cheaper, let them. Hell yeah! Oh, you're gonna do this job cheaper for the same quality? Hell yeah, get over here, man!
Lillard! Shut the fuck!
Oh, I'm thinking more that technically, I don't want to be rude to Americans, but don't people already work for free in America just to get, like, something to put in their resume? What's that called again? There's literally people doing that. Internship without pay or something? Work experience? Your internship was paid? Yeah, I mean, it definitely... I would be ashamed if it wasn't paid internship in my company. But I guess people do that. Typ som prao in Sverige, but that's work experience. It kind of doesn't count, does it? I had an internship at the local computer support thing, and we just sat and drank coffee all day. I'm so envious of communal workers in Sweden. Holy shit, they must have it chill. Okay, everything is hooked up. Technically, I should be for unions and stuff, because I can get fired whenever. Okay, perfect. Lights works. Heater works. Good. You guys are working as well? Is it because I'm holding it? It can't work? Oh yeah, it is supposed to work when I'm holding it. It's gonna be fine, everything is fine. Lots of fuel. Perfect. Let's just do a few more touch-ups on this thing now. What the fuck is your problem? Missing video input. I'm killing you. We're gonna have some breaks in there instead. And this door needs to get some paint on it. I'm also gonna paint this side as well. Oh yeah, cock and ball torture. That ain't gonna work, so I'm gonna have that color in there instead. Gorgeous. Oh, that button is fucked. The outside. On the inside, right? Oh, it is. Oh, ass in my ass. Oh yeah, and that annoying one up here. Perfect.
Hmm.
perfect. Are we ready? Yeah, and this fucking wheel is pissing me off every time I see the inside of it. I also want this one in grey, so it looks a bit different. Yeah, it's gonna be a red button, the brake. It's gonna be fine. Oh no, it's going with the... Hang on. The throttle! Oh no! Ah, you were so beautiful. Did I cock anything else? I'm still gonna use two keys for each Indian. Sue me. I can still see everything if I do that. Honestly, I think I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. I'm just gonna use one throttle now, don't worry about it. And we're gonna have it on 1.8. We also lowered the RPM on the thingy wingers up there. But I guess we have to rewire that thing to the... Good. And you're gonna be brakes. Emergency brakes, just in case we have to break the thing. Let's take a quick look at it. Because this time we're actually gonna pull it off. It looks like we will. Oh no, that fucking a window is gonna piss me off, and... Every time it crashes like this, it fucking goes ham. I'm gonna be in full screen instead now. Wait, is that cock with the quality anything? No, it seems like it's fine. Wait, we didn't have a maximum quality? Grab it and save it. Helicopter 3. Shadow, is this Ultra? What are you talking about? Oh my god, it's view distance? Alright, let's just call it the inside of this. You can't? Yeah, fuck it then. Okay, we're ready. Too bad this is gonna be... The toggle button actually looks the same on both sides. A little bit annoying. I wanted to have it clean looking on the outside. Fix windscreen. Should we? I kinda enjoy it this way though. But there's not an angled tour, is there? No. It's gonna be better this way for consistency then. I think it looks great that way, but yeah, it kinda is like... I mean, it looks great from the outside because technically it should be a seat next to each other. But that's gonna be fine. I think we're ready. I think we can make it this time. I should probably go take a sleep, though. This thing is fully fueled up, yeah?
Lillard. Shut the fog.
Yeah. Fiddlewinks, thanks for the 15 months. Colonel Mustard, thanks for the 19 months. Thanks for the Stormworks, Robert. It's a brilliant game. Sona 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, thanks for the Prime. Stuberschmidt, thanks for 41 months. Have you started a forest fire this time? We haven't caught the forest fire yet, no. Surprisingly, we crashed in the forest twice. We also crashed on a mountain once, then we caught fire. Probably Janne, thanks for 41 months, hell yeah. Oh yeah, but... Shit, that like almost hit me. Should I really go when it's a horrible weather outside? We're gonna do it. I'm more powerful now than ever before. Let's go. It's pretty cool, the HUD lights. That's emergency brake. Alright, it's still really using a lot of fuel doing that. But less now, because we have 15, right? Let's head out! We could turn on the exterior lights as well. Thank you. fuck, that's cool. This game is so fucking cool. When is it hooked on when you're betting? Good efficiency is still... I mean, I should still crank this... Oh, I only have one. Oh shit, what's going on? Okay, that's where the RPM is going down for the first time, okay? And it's really going down quick, so 21... So the one seems to hold it pretty stable. Now it's still going down a bit. Yeah, 32,000 we're gonna have it on. Ooh! Fuel is looking good, fuel is looking hella good. And I think the RPMs we set on the Indian makes it use a little bit less fuel at least. Perfect. Can actually use the compass this time. We're still gonna make it. I think. Does it turn on the back as well? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's fucking sucked up already. Holy shit. Didn't even winch it in. Did it suck up again? Oh, Jesus Christ. Is it the South Harbor? Yeah. South Freight or whatever. The chance exists that we can't take up because of we have so much fuel on it now. Or we can't push forward. Because we all might have too much weight in the ass. Could turn this off, but it looked pretty cool, honestly. What? Let's keep it at 40,000. Southeast we go. Oh god, what's going on? Okay, we're getting RPM back again. It's gonna be fine. Dude, we have to be super fuel efficient. Oh yeah! The fuel is rolling into the first tanks. I'm actually gaining fuel. Pointing this thing forward. Oh no, what's going on now? Oh shit! What the hell? Is it the fuel slush I have? I'm feeling sometimes. Is that my airport? But we have enough fuel, even if we fuck up a little bit this time. We should really have a HUD on this thing, like chat said, but I didn't listen. Yeah, well, the fucking Indians aren't knocking or anything. We have 3 times the fuel capacity of last time. We actually have the RPM decently, I guess. Yeah, but a normal helicopter does not have the HUD. Isn't that more like a fighter pilot thing? Fighter helicopter, perhaps. How quickly are we going? 26, which is about 100 low. Why are we sinking? Pitch up a bit. Cars have HUDs now, yeah, I forgot. Even the key I want has a HUD. Do you think I can get a Kia to sponsor me for real? Give me a fucking car. Why not? I can be on in the commercial. I can go like, yeah, I really like Chinese stuff, my phone and shit like that. But when Volvo got bought by the Chinese, I said, fuck that. Korean it is. I'm happy to give that Kim Jong-un give me this. Hey, Kia is South Korea? What? South Korea gave me this opportunity. There it is. The fort over this mountain. Can we make it over the mountain this time? Hell yeah to the yeah. Fuel is still good. Dude, I would love to be sponsored by IKEA. If I move to Haas, have an IKEA sponsorship, that would be sick, actually. Alright, everyone calm the fuck down. I can't believe we're actually making it this time. It only took 3 days. But life has finally shone upon us. After this, we also have to make it to the North Pole. What do you want with the place, do you think? Next to the other ones? Holy, what the fuck is it pushing backwards for? Oh my god, is the auto hover not good enough to keep it stable now? Okay, we're gonna be pitching forward a little bit. I'm gonna place it right over there. You know what? I'm gonna put it in between the containers. So you can see my incredible landing skills. Cargo delivered, hell yeah. Take it very carefully so we don't hit up late in these things. Oh my god, that's sick! Oh my god, is it still connected to some ropes? Oh my god, oh my god! Fuck is this that thing? Can it go away? Oh shit, Jesus Christ. I don't even need the ropes, honestly. Oh yeah! Hang on, here we go. Where's the refuel? Yeah, I'm just gonna refuel before. Oh my god, I almost landed on this thing. Do they have a hose here I can use? Thank you. I might steal it. Which one is the real one? Oh, it's this one. Hell yeah, chat. Hell yeah. Fuck it, I gotta make a cargo train. Jeez, that would be sick though if you can like fit four of them or something in. My god, it's actually like blowing off the dock as I'm fueling it up. As with the gold, we could have made it with the tanks we had the first time when we crashed in the mountains. Take the fuel with me. I mean, we could go anywhere if we grab the fuel with us. Let's decide which one we should pick. Oh no, those are actually stuck in the ground. We tried to steal one before. Spy cakes, freight terminal, 8,000 bucks. Spy cakes, where the fuck is that? Out here over the ocean? Oh yeah! Now that we wanna try! Should we? Growing the oops. With GPS, I'm not gonna get lost, I'm gonna get lost. Getting lost, I have no fuel, it's pretty bad, I think. It's fully filled up. I'm gonna steal that. I don't need to steal it. I'm rich. Oh yeah, shit. Oh fuck! Oh! Oh, we didn't scratch anything. What the hell? There we go. Weird. That's an auto-attached jet, so we're gonna give it a little bit of help. Oh yeah, here we go. Whoa! fuck, it always scares the shit out of me. Unhook the ropes. Alright, we're gonna bring this thing to Spy Cakes. Throw it up to 33,000. Wait, was it 41? I think I did. Go here instantly. Crank it up. Pull it back again. Auto hover and we're off. Am I heading north now? Okay, we have to head this way. Oh wait. You wanna gamble, chat? I mean, I took off, but will we make it? Listen, if I crash before the gambling is over, I'm just gonna pay you guys back. Is that okay? Oh my god, oh shit! There we go. Oh fuck! So what was the predictions this time? 50-50? I think we can do it. I love this disgusting color we have inside of this thing. Ah shit. I can't really look around, I need both hands to fly it. Is it blue or green? I'm colorblind. I fucking don't know. It looks different on the OBS panel compared to my screen, I just noticed. At least these light conditions. Let's not hit the mountain here. The wind is really rocking this thing, I think. Does wind even have a... Yeah, it definitely has a... It would be interesting to see a video or a reason or, you know, why the Russians picked the color. Refuel halfway. That's actually not a bad idea. Oh, I can definitely refuel on that island. What you do in this game, you rescue people or you transport cargo. And I haven't been rescued. It's more about rescuing and firefighting and shit like that, like stop forest fires and stuff. But I am a capitalist. I'm rescuing the economy. Alright, we have to get over this mountain here. or creating forest fires. Both long term and short term. Short term when I crash into the forest, and long term when I'm burning this fucking diesel. Hell yeah! Fuck the atmosphere! Burn it all! This game should be Kerbal Space Program. Like a planet. Imagine that. Oh my god, can we even make it over? Oh, come on! Please? Pretty please? Thank you, thank you. It is still fine. I doubt we need to refuel this thing. I mean, we still haven't even made it out of into the ocean yet. Then we also have to follow the coast to a small island. I think if we turn a little bit here, we should be hitting it, seeing it at least. It might be that island over there. That one. Refueling and shielding? I don't think we need it, honestly. We're really fucking well off now. Yeah, that's the islands to the right, I believe. It's a little one of the... No, it isn't. Yeah. That's definitely is it, I believe. Where are you? I don't know, it's getting dark. I should have thought about this. I like to think we are losing fuel now. There we have a lighthouse. Is it that one? I gotta fucking fuel this thing up if I have to. I don't think we probably don't need to refuel, honestly. Shit, I don't even think that is the place. Wait, am I all the way up here? It's north again! Oh my god, this is west. I think we have to head even more west. Oh wait! Jesus Christ! Is it too... Okay, I think I can refuel over there though, on... No, it is just... Okay, hang on. Did the sun set in the west? Set? Yeah, let's go for the moon. I mean, the sun. Where the hell am I? Is it refueling on those fucking wind electricity pipes? Blades? It's one further. Is it the one I'm heading for right now? Or the one to the left? Oh my god, I'm getting pushed down. Let's fly some higher, yeah, so we can get a little eyeball on what's going on here. I'm afraid. Oh, that's the wind. Oh, yeah, okay. Shit, it's one of these islands then. It would be fine probably to just fly directly. I think it's this little one over here. Unless it's that one. Oh shit, I think it's this one. It's so scary! There's a helicopter up ahead! Help! Mayday! No, I think it says we're gonna fuel over there. Yeah, that is the place. I lost some money for some reason. I think refueling is going to put me in more danger of failing the bet than actually... Hang on, I have to quickly take a look and see if everything is... Exterior lights are not turned on. I should probably turn them on. That's so cool. This is helicopter. We need a little hit of cope, please. Does robot's cope work now? RBC cope. Alright, oh my god, where do I refuel? Is this even a refuel? It's diesel. Yep, yep. Is it at the dock? I have refuel. Oh my god, wait, this is a dock refueling station. No, we have the refuel, I think. Oh fuck, god, can I still do it? I'm doing it. So just west. That thing is gonna pull my shit. Is that the island I'm seeing to the left there? There's no problem, we can do this. Yeah, we can fucking do it. There's not spy cakes. Oh my god, it's a military hospital! Do they have fuel? Oh shit! We have to fly over that thing? We have a sick speed though, so I don't think we have to worry. That's a South Harbor. That's because we did the meme. I didn't change it because we were panicking. Why would it? That wouldn't even matter. We were at South Harbor. Did you bet that we could bring a cargo to the same place we were at? You're stupid. Don't be stupid. Oh my god, the wind is pushing this thing now. We're doing 31 knots. How quick is the 30 knots? 30 knots? How quick is this in real life? Oh, that's meters per second? I was just joking. Meters per second. How quick is that? Thirty knots would be like twice. Miles per hour and in metric. What about the fuel? Okay, it's coming down quicklier and quicklier, but we can do this. Is that a cargo ship we're seeing to the right side? It would be cool as fuck to park this helicopter on a fucking cargo ship and then unload it with the helicopter. Oh, it's a crude oil location. Okay, we have to fly by that airport. Is that an oil rig? Hell yeah, that's cool as fuck. Just add 3.6 board to the speedo and it shows kilometers per hour, really? We have made it over the ocean and we're going quick as fuck, maintaining the insane speed we had. Ooh! Okay, well, we got lucky there. Alright, I guess this is where we're landing. If we had a button in the cockpit, he just dropped the container. That would be hilarious. So we don't even have to land, we just fucking drop it straight down. Okay, it's not gonna fly away. Okay, so where's the fuel? There's it. Okay, it's just behind us. We could honestly just drive over there. We're gonna put it on a brake. A bit more before we start turning. This thing is pretty quick on the ground as well, Jesus Christ. I got too close to those light poles.
Lillard! Chuck a bomb!
Wait, did you guys pay out it already? Okay, good. Oh! Oh my god, my flesh above my ass hurts. Like the flesh that, you know, above where the crack ends. What the hell? Perfect refueling. Those two are the position lights. One is between the tanks, which is, you know, doesn't really matter. It's a little bit off-center as well, because it's supposed to be. This thing is beautiful. We go take a nap here? Do you think you can sleep at this place? Like the dark is spooky now. Oh, I'm stealing this. Hell yeah. Okay, leave it there. Oh, sweet. Perfect. We can actually sleep in here. It's like bunk beds even. That's adorable. I want to sleep in the upper bunk. Get out. Oh, what the hell? I think I can steal his TV. Fuck no. If I can't have it, no one can have a TV. I'm communist now. That's right, chat. This entire time I've been communist. How does that feel? Wait, we probably need to get a little bit of Indian power on for the batteries. I'm an idiot. Beep beep! Here comes it! I can't look back! Let's fucking just turn it around so we can see where we're going. We should pick which one we should grab as well. Twin is full of communists. Not really, we don't really have that much communists. Oh wait, I was super confused, that's the one I delivered. Come on, freight terminal. South freight terminal, that's where we came from. Sawyer North freight, that's my home.
Bah.
That's where we picked containers from. That's not my home, never mind, I take it back. PVG freight terminal. There's no way we're making it that far. Can we fuel up another oil rig or something? Jet fuel. It depends, can we fuel up on the way there? You guys do know it's gonna take a super long time to fly there. This is how far we flew today. But we probably flew... Chat, did we fly like this? It feels like we flew like this. Even more north? Did we actually we flew past some mountains here. Don't tell me I went straight north after the mountains! We could try it, but... Shit, I had to put down the helicopter in between there. So is there any easier ones I can grab? This one is actually very much worth 11,000. To just go a little bit. Sawyer. Yeah, that's 11,000. How much did we get for this trip? 8,000 was it? Here we have 20,000. What the hell? My fucking keyboard and mouse turned off for 5 seconds. And then they came on again. We can take in this one, the blue one here. Alright, do you think we can fly in and squeeze in between here? This blue one is what we're taking. And do Lua coding? No way we're gonna go north. So we're predicting now that we can pick up this blue one without exploding. Okay, we're gonna get our nose as close to the aura as possible. Uh-oh. Herregud vad mycket kraft du fick mitt i allting. Oh, I can look down. I forgot about that. I have no clue if that worked out. Are we leaning? Oh, thank you! Oh, brakes. Whoa! Jävlar!
north we go!
Yeah, do a bet. Can I make it to the BVG? What the hell? It's like a little evil lair in the middle here. Okay, crank it down to 44,000 and see if that's gonna work. We're not gonna make it. Chad is gonna pay it. We're not gonna make it to up north. Am I even flying north? There we go. Do I have wind in my ass? Oh fuck! Hold on. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh fuck! Did the Indians turn off? No! Did I save? Why did the Indians turn off? Oh my god, my corpse is trying to get out of the boat. Well, rip. Everyone who betted that. Fucking crash into the ocean. It's still attached, good. So now we know, don't move it from 44,000. Also, we have to turn on the heater. My coombs. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. It cut off the engines. Okay, I'm just gonna go down to 40,000. I did not. Did I hit the key or something? Dude, we're doing, we're going actually really quick. 33. And I can keep the speed as well if I focus. Oh, I can go really quick if I want to. So, South Park 1993, thanks for the 7 months. I'm trying to pay attention while reading the sub, thank you, dude. Metal Crew, thanks for 29 months. From Beyond, thanks for 41 months as well, thank you. F12 to trim the controls, but that's just gonna put me straight into ocean when I forget about it. How quickly can we do? Can I hit 37 before I hit the water? But not risk it. I'm starting to believe in myself. Oh god, if it turns night though, I'm gonna lose all hope. Okay, I'm gonna turn a little bit towards the rails, okay? They're gonna show up eventually on our left, don't worry about it. Yeah, I'm going a little bit northwest. I think. I can see the track over there. It's gonna come back to me. And the tunes? Dude, animations were better before. I'm just looking at the intro right now.
Oh yeah. och svävar, vilket härligt sätt att leva. Vi har frihet, det är livet, vi tar klivet, det är livet. Först var med flygplan.
Bork, 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 flygplan. Något händer. Det är något skumt på gång i våra. What, how did that go? A little. Oh my god. I'm getting. Dude, don't use fucking. Skum på gång i våra vänner. Vaktar dagen lång och lång finns i trakten här omkring.
Vill du ha hjälp, så ring. Här kommer tillbaka. Är på språng nu.
Oh yeah, Chip and Dale's is called Piff and Puff in Swedish. Is that Chip and Dale's male stripper? Yeah, I'm thinking that as well. They can't call him Chip and Dale. That's strippers. Airwolf is definitely gonna be copyrights. I think I can get away with it because it's Swedish. Intros I'm listening to. The fuel is fine. I can see it in the. Is the fuel gauge moving quicklier? No, I think it's fine, honestly. I swear to God, I think I can make it north. And the heater is heating me as well, I can tell that in the right corner. I bet all inters are. Yeah, probably. There's actually a YouTube channel here in Sweden called Rosa Mannen, where he actually uploads all of the weird show, old ass shows like 70s, 60s or whatever. And commercials and shit like that. He got fucking hit by some goddamn, you know, some Swedish boomer company decided that, hey, this is copyrighted, and he got like a bunch of probably a handful of copyright strikes, and his channel got taken down. But he got his channel back. Because I'm certain that when it comes to like these old movies, old music, just listen, who was it that. Was it Guns N' Roses that had a super horrible view on their copyright? Or there was something weird like that, but it's kind of like that. I guess some fucking boomer didn't know what he was doing. It was Metallica? Yeah, it was Metallica. Sorry, Guns N' Roses, I'll take it back. You guys are great. Iron Maiden and Metallica. Yeah, Iron Maiden I heard about as well, I think. Which is so sad. Don't they realize if they have this, especially on a stream, like, they're not really loosening in anything. But it was some. Wasn't it. Didn't the goddamn RP GTA server get the right from a big copyright holder? Oh my god, wait. I saw. Yeah, I did notice the altitude. If that's what you're fucking around about. Oh shit, head north now. Yeah, it was fun because Metallica, oh yeah! Metallica had like this thing on Twitch, there was a game, they were showing something. And they had hired Metallica, right? So people re-streaming the official Twitch stream got hit by copyright. Was it Metallica? Oh my god. By the way, is Vinesauce back yet? Vinny? Joel never went anywhere. He's uploading videos to YouTube. Jesus Christ. He's becoming the opposite of me then. Okay, I'm starting to get a bit worried. I expect to have seen the icebergs by now. Oh, he's back on Twitch, good. We're not lost. My fuel gauges are in the bottom right and left. RPM is above that. Right display is altitude, and left display is meters per second. Button to the right is auto hover, and button to the left is gear ratio. Technically, I wish this game had a gearbox, that would be pretty cool. Yeah, but we have the wind in our ass, I think. That's why I'm going so quickly as well, yeah? It has two gears. How many gears do a helicopter even have? Do they even have gears? Oh god, yeah, it's actually gonna go down now. Oh shit, I'm gonna see everything, all the information. Oh shit! Is the world flooded in this game? No, I'm flying over an ocean. Okay, I have to say, this game is so fucking cool. Can I go take a quick pee? You can look at the helicopter and enjoy the wind ASMR. is so nice. I have a peach flavored soap. Flavored soap? Smelling soap. That's... smells lovely. Scented. Yeah, but do you guys realize that scenting and flavor is in sometimes used in both soft drinks and in hand soap and shit like that? Just saying. I can't drink Mango Locos anymore because if I think about it, it tastes like cleaning detergent. Yeah, pull up again, you're correct. But we'll do sex again soon. I think after this delivery, honestly. I had so much fun playing Deus Ex. That was actually really good. What games before Deus Ex allowed you to decide what to do, shoot a fucker, have multiple decisions and shit like that, and fully voice acted? Oh yeah, Fallout kinda had that, and Thief as well, to some degree. Half-Life, God no. Linear as a motherfucker. Don't get me wrong, I love Half-Life. Did you have more choice in Morrowind compared to Skyrim when it comes to quests and talking and shit? We should play Morrowind sometimes and have it modded as hell. Oh no, Keck is dead? He was always dead in my shell. Oh my god, I was joking. The actual dude is dead? The guy that laughs, I go. That dude. He didn't die from COVID, did he? How old was he? Fuck me though, COVID is pretty serious in India, it seems. Yeah, 65 is when you get pension in Sweden. I need to get my sub up. I've been flying this entire time without getting a sub chat. Am I working for free here? Do I have to get the bathtub out? Get fucking feet pics. Literally, 50% of my money from Twitch right now is the OnlyFans feet pics. Oh god, where are we? Head north. Oh, hey, fuck yeah. Skate in Monkey, thanks for 7 months. Here's your sub, thank you, man. Cambra to 114, thanks for double. Here, my lord, thank you. Thank you very much, my subject. King Larry, thanks for 5 gifted subs to Sam Simpson. Drebsdorf, Brunair, John Gosu TV, and Mr. Fille. Very nice, Larry. Hell yeah, King. Cyperspire, thanks for the 44 months. Cyperspiper. I don't subscribe to that name. But thanks for the 44 months. Oh my god, where am I? I'm in the clouds. Cessna. Thanks for Prim, dude. That was a kind of fitting name. Cessna is an airplane flying around. I had it that time, yeah. I learned slowly but steadily. Turtle little. Thanks for the Hexa. Oh, hey. Kind of was worth selling out, wasn't it? King Larry, thanks for the fucking Dika gifted subs. That's a lot. To Porsche 3517. Naughty Yuzu. Shreklock. Hip Hop Bunny. I'm Stonebear. That dude D-Way. EC 1994. Roosh. Rubalco Hakari 92. I need to look at both things at the same time now. It's a little bit Hakari 92 and Ali G Sunaranta. Thank you very much. 10 gift subs, fuck yeah. Mighty Sheeple Lopod, thanks for the baby. Take my preems, Eddie, I'll take them. United to Kill, thanks for the preem. ADHD Damien, thanks for the fiver. As long as you promise to never take feet pics, I will bend to the blackmail and sub. Hey, thank you, don't worry about it. You're gonna get your feet pics eventually. What island is that and where am I? Because we're starting to run out of fuel now. Don't tell me it's this island, or this one, or this one. Oh my god, where am I? Just follow the damn train! But we're gonna emergency land somewhere if we have to. Gregor man, thanks for Prima man, dude. Fuck yeah, hell yeah. I can't see the ocean anymore. Fuel is like 1/6 left. Better get to see some fucking islands or something soon. It's not focus on flying over everything without knowing, right? I can see an island over there. Right. I'm gonna start flying a little bit against the island. If we have to land there, we're gonna have to do that. Perhaps the railroad will show up on that island. Where are we? I can remember the shape of that island. It's an iceberg island? Oh my god, where are we? The exterior lights does nothing! We're gonna fly as far north as we can. And hope we see something before the fuel runs out. Is that a cloud or is that an... Oh, we're in the clouds. Oh shit. We're going quick as fuck though, don't worry about it. Maybe a GPS would have helped. I need some copium chat. And lots of it. I see a light! Where did it go? Is another helicopter? Where did it come off from? Oh fuck, no! Oh yes! What's in front of us? Oh dude, is that a fucking cargo ship? We're gonna land on it. It's actually moving forward. Okay, we're gonna try to crash land on it. Oh fuck, we just fucked up a propeller or something.
Oh my god! Oh no, I'm stuck! Fucking game spawned me in the fucking wall! Ah, shit!